break it down for me.
Right now, I need to hear 5 words from you.
Sir, as a concerned fan who's shown up to show moral support, what would you say to Bruce Willis if you could talk to him at this moment?
Bruce Willis? Oh, I could care less about Bruce Willis.
There she was, just walking down the street, singing, do what did it, did it, dum, did it, do.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
I try to tell you, fellas, I got the juice.
Hello. Wow.
On and have some Tang, just made some fresh.
My name is David Boom Boom Addison.
X-ray specs, pretty cool, huh?
Nope.
Took a look down a westbound road, right away I made my trip.
Come out to the coast, we'll get together, have a few laughs.
Headed out to my big two-wheeler, I was tired of my own boy. Took a beat on the northern plains and just rolled
fired.
The power on.
I only wish we were in the army, so I could have you shot.
Moonwalk!
12 hours out of Mackinac City, stopped in a bar to have a booze.
I hate that shit!
Met a girl and we had a few drinks and I told her what I decided to do. She looked out the window a long, long moment.
This asshole is not my friend. I just met him tonight. I don't know him.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Yippee-ki-yay,
motherfucker. The same shit happened to the same guy twice. I'm talking to myself.
Everybody likes you. Everybody hates you.
And we roll clean out.
You're gonna lose.
If you touch me next.
Just because I'm in a bunny suit doesn't mean I haven't stumbled across a basic truth now and then. The feeling of being insufficiently appreciated is a common childhood lament.
It felt so good to me.
History, Doctor. Violence. Genesis 6. Repeated violations of the permanent emergency.
Air began to turn cold. She said she missed her home. I had it all along.
It's my turn now.
I am right here, right now. I am the law.
Did you kill any of these wives?
You're the man. You are.
Hey.
I'm just a love machine.
I'm just a love machine.
Friends listen to each other. They don't. And they don't shoot each other.
All right. I'm taking a date with me.
Hey, man. Hey, man, take me. Take me, man.
Still alone on a mountaintop, staring out at the great divide. I could go east, I could go west, it was all up to me to decide. Just then I saw a young hawk flying and my soul began to rise. And pretty soon, my heart was singing.
When you get all moist and sweaty up under here, eh? Come on, feel it.
Shock therapy? Why would that be called for? Is that violent?
I'm declaring a case to the county right now. Until help arrives, I'm deputizing the little guy, the skinny one, and the boy with the patch on his eye.
So if we start talking about him, we're going to be here all day talking about him, making diagrams with straws. He looks so stupid. We have better than him.
Sorry.
jumped on you, Mr. Willis. You'll do very good acting.
My guest today is Bruce Willis, movie star and harmonicist.
Fair enough.
Did you know that some actors turn down roles? Any plans to reboot the Grumpy Old Men franchise?
Keep working, old man.
You just gotta be nice to people, don't you? I mean, if you wanna keep them happy, you wanna keep your friends happy, keep your family happy. You just gotta be a nice guy.
I wanna buy a gun.
Don't I know you?
Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
Oh, well, where's my favorite movie star? Oh, look, there he is. I see him right there, the guy with the beard.
I look at it every day, and it reminds me of what used to be. How much fun it used to be.
Yeah, I mean, those were the good old days. Those the like the 80s.
Late 80s, man, you could get away with anything.
$650.
Yeah.
The pants.
Yeah.
You wear them.
Yes.
They don't have like a TV in them or something?
Nope.
I am very old.
That thing belongs in a museum.
We all do.